Quarantine day 5. I think we'll just continue to hook up other boats because we're missing filters. Apparently I have the rarest copper pipe there is. I don't know how we're gonna fix a copper pipe issue. And now we're gonna back this up perfectly. My approach is already off. Always looking for something that we might not have. Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
The XG, baby. Long ones in the back.
Still a lot of fuel in there. How do you spell pandemic? Now we gotta find the keys.
There we go. Well, at least it didn't take too many keys to find it. I already tried this whole ring.
Woo!
Pascal, this little thing that you did here, it's great. And you even put it in the order that I need it in. Half inch, lower unit, moving on to the throttle cable or shift cable. 3/8, completing the shift cable with 2 7/16. I don't know what you use this for, maybe tighten up that back bolt on the lower unit. Oh, I see it. Thank you. All right, here's what we got going on. We got a broken split pipe. One side's 3/4 inch and the other one's supposedly 3/4 inch, but it's got a thicker wall, so it's 7/8, so a fitting won't fit on that. So I called my brother, who is a plumber by trade, and he recommended flaring it out. Flaring out a regular 3/4 inch. So all I have to flare it out upon short searching was the actual fitting itself. So I'm going to taper it, grind it down a little bit, and then stick it in the vise and hammer it out. Need a harder table and a harder plunger. Just a temporary mount. Oh, that's fucking busted. Nothing's ever one trip. And the battery's dead. No, it's not. Damn it. Gotta go all the way back there just for fucking Phillips bit. Okay. After trying to flare the flange, heating and beating, sanding, I'm gonna use this die grinder. Doesn't have full power, I got it on a little compressor. We're gonna eat away at this fucking wall. I need a bigger compressor. Fuck. Maybe some oil. That die grinder was cooked. We're gonna try a drill. Okay, we're gonna open the valve. Any leaks? I think we're good. I think.